We've got breaking news now from Virginia, where a train carrying 200 Republican lawmakers has been involved in a deadly accident. That train hit a garbage truck and partially derailed just south of Charlottesville. One person in the truck was killed. The lawmakers were on their way to a Republican retreat when that accident happened.